two-time Logie Award winner, Tony Armstrong.
It's only because you were in the room both
back
times.
Back to NITV. How's your Garma experience?
I've loved it. It's my first Garma.
Yep.
I didn't know what to expect when I first got here, and I was a little bit overwhelmed by the sheer breadth of programming. But I'm really settling in now, and it's been really powerful, I think. Yeah.
How many people have tried to adopt you?
Well, finally, like I finally got a family now. It's great. I mean, yeah. Everyone's been really nice. And you know what it's like. You don't mind stopping and getting a photo when it's with mom, do you?
And learning about your new culture and Bungles and just the ceremony and the significance of this place.
How privileged are we to be here and see the strength of it?
We've made you miss your line in the lunch queue.
I'll just push in. Don't they know who I think I am?
Thank you, Papa. No, thank you.